Now, if you want to listen to some audio privately, you'll obviously use a pair of headphones, but they are not always super comfortable. Speakers are really great and you can use them for a long time, but they often disturb others. A company called Noveto has come up with a solution that combines the best of both worlds. The Noveto N1 is a first of its kind beamforming device that plays audio only to your ears without the use of any headphones. Now, you're not the only one who's thinking, how is that even possible? I mean, if a device is producing sound waves, you should be able to hear them everywhere, right? But beamforming is actually a real thing that has been around for many years now. Beamforming microphones are actually present on many devices, most likely even on your laptop. These microphones are designed to only capture audio from a certain area so that they can reduce the background noise. And we have already heard of beamforming in other speakers, like the Apple HomePod. Beamforming is a concept of constructive and destructive wave interference. Wherever these waves are constructively interfering, the sound will be louder in those spots. Another company from Berlin called Holoplot had already unveiled this tech back in June of 2021. So yeah, I guess it is possible to create, as they say, pockets of sound around each of your ears. But what's impressive is that with the help of their built-in AI, they can even move these sound spots as you move your head around. The N1 can get as loud as 85 decibels, which is pretty respectable given a few feet of distance, and it is primarily being advertised for one person usage. The N1 also has built-in high-definition beamforming microphones, so this is really meant for like work-from-home type applications, and it also has voice command functionality with Alexa. Here's a quick demo video released by the company as to how it feels when you're using this device.
Irgendwann bist du Mutterseelen allein. Dann musst du wissen, wie du auf dich selbst aufpasst.
Unter all den Männern.
Das stört mich nicht.
Just isn't always committed.
Just can also be.
It seems pretty amazing, but then again, it is company material. It's not something that an independent reviewer or a journalist produced, so we'll just take it with a grain of salt for now. Although there are plenty of videos of people already trying it, and they all seem pretty impressed. And being someone who wants audio privacy but doesn't like wearing headphones for a long time, I'm really looking forward to more products like this making their way into our lives. I'll leave a link in the description to Noveto's website so you can find out more details. But what do you think? Do you think the N1 is going to be a magical experience as they are claiming it to be? I don't know about you, but being able to listen to an audio privately without having to sweat your ears in the process is pretty magical to me. Leave your thoughts in the comments down below or come hang out on Discord. Link is in the description.